The Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire the Colonel's ideals and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideals?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man, and he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, we'll see.
Split. Full sail ahead, lads!
Short sail! Get off the squall!
What service can I provide? Another time. Look sharp, lads. I don't know when our next engagement will be, but I know it will be soon.
Ahoy! Be welcome, sir. My thanks. Return it.
Yeah.
okay, but...
I do not know what I would have done without you, kind sir.
Good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks to the captain here.
Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby I happen to know.
I like the sound of that. sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
After they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. Proud on every inch of turtle. You and Gist here seem inspired. Is there something in the water? Or in the whiskey?
Now why do you say that, Foreman?
I think Shay here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow lands.
I understand that there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Foreman. Money is a means to an end, not an end in and of itself.
Topsails, gallants, loose!
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
Some cargo from a wreck over here, sir.
Surely we're nearing our goal.
Haul in the stunsails!
Les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Arrêtez ce bâtard!
Allez, on
joue! Vite! Sonnez l'alarme!
Nous avons un intrus!
Jean et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord.
Allez, Vite, attrapez-le!
Merde! L'alarme!
Allez, s'il vous plaît, aidez-moi, vite.
Je vous serai à jamais reconnaissant, monsieur.
Good show, Jay. Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. We will need more powerful guns before we approach that fort. Go to your cabins, we'll...
Splendid! That fort and the defenders will tremble before the Morrigan!
Captain at the wheel!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy, but we will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in the wounded bear.
There's our top!
pins.
Begin by hitting her towers.
As the colonel says!
Fire! Enemy fire!
That's got them!
Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Shay. You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift. Chasseur was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me.